Now, it has taken almost over a decade and $700 million for the world's largest digital camera to take its very first shot. The camera is a joint project of two US government agencies, which has been designed to record images of the universe for 10 years. It'll help scientists probe into the biggest scientific mysteries of our times, that is dark matter and dark energy. Our next report gets you the details.
The biggest movie project of all time will soon launch on a remote mountaintop in Chile with a cast of billions. The subject? Nothing less than the entire visible universe.
We knew we needed an enormous camera, bigger than anybody had ever even conceived of building before.
Stephen Kahn is directing construction of a camera with a resolution of 3 billion pixels, about 300 times the size of a smartphone image, which will create a time-lapse record of the night sky over 10 years.
If you do this continuously for 10 years, then you'd have something like 1,000 images of every part of the sky. By comparing the images, you would see everything that changes in the sky, and you would see everything that moves in the sky.
The unprecedented data collected by the camera, funded by the US government, will help probe two great scientific mysteries, dark matter and dark energy. But researchers chose something more mundane for the camera's first test, a Romanesco broccoli.
It had a lot of structure on different scales. As you zoomed in, you would see more things.
Displaying the broccoli image at full size would require 378 ultra-high definition TV screens. Scientists around the Earth will be analyzing the camera's data, along with citizen scientists. Kahn says there are enough galaxies for each classroom on Earth to adopt one, giving students the potential to discover a supernova.
The school kids could be the first humans to actually see that brightening star.
The camera is expected to begin collecting images in 2023. For VOA News, Matt Dibble.
Co-presented by Škoda. Simply clever.